stronger now. Awesome! You honestly think you have the nerve to fight me again? You can barely hold your own without others fighting your battles for you.
I may look like a weakling, but I've got more power inside me than you would ever believe. I won't hesitate to prove it to you now, either.
Bring it on, then.
Cake.
Deserve a box of hobbies.
Oh.
This unicorn's more into it than I thought. Never thought I'd see a horse scratch and mix that fast in my life. Finally, challenge.
Well, looks like you're up, lad.
Well. Then there were two. 5 years of holding my title as DJ champion. I've been dying to find a real challenge, Unicorn. And after witnessing those last few battles, now you're gonna give me one. Time for the queen bitch to drop the bass. This goes against every taste in orchestra I know of, but it's for her. Gracious me! Such energy, such enthrallment, such power! Who's responsible for all this? Vinyl?
Hell, not the set!
Ain't no unicorn out there that can steal my spotlight. I win! Vinyl, no, wait!
Hey, wait a minute. You know that unicorn?
She's my friend. I didn't mean to cost her the match. I didn't know she could have this much fun doing what she loves. And it's my fault for not seeing it sooner. You have to give her just one more chance. Please! Fat chance! She couldn't last twice against me. Vinyl? Hey, could I speak with you? Please don't be like that. I only came here curious about what the club was really like. And to see you up on stage there, scratching that turntable so fast, I never realized you had such fun with it.
Crikey! I figured that unicorn was a masterful DJ, but I didn't think she'd have any close ties. Same here. I think I got a stern choice to make.
I'm sorry I cost you the tournament. I only hurt you more than I already did.
Hey, you two, wait! You aren't leaving yet, are you?
Are you joking? You're giving her a rematch?
One mix, Stella. Just one mix to make up for the one she botched. Her friend's interference was an honest mistake on her part, so for all intents and purposes, she gets one last chance. Maybe she'll make better use of this than we ever will.
Fine! One more mix!
I've been informed that Unicorn's friend here, Octavia, will be assisting her as a backup instrumentalist.
How's that work with a DJ?
I think we're about to find out. Folks, I don't think any of us can deny it any longer now. The winner and new DJ champion, Vinyl Scratch! Well, now that Vinyl here is our new champion, I think a lot of us could see her staying here and playing for us in place of Stella. As long as her little friend doesn't mind joining her, of course.
Welcome to Jamrock!
Combo, beach with a few caps, so
So, with a new movie coming out that's looking to be centered all around the music, one question I've had dropped in my inbox quite a bit is about my favorite and least favorite songs from Friendship is Magic. Considering my tendency to run the same annoying song over every musical number in my MLP in 1 minute series, that's a fair question. So this week I've decided to count down my top 10 best and worst songs from Friendship is Magic. I have only two rules for these lists. One, no throwaway songs. Friendship is Magic has a ton of songs that run under
Friendship is Magic. It is lovely out here. The fresh air, the cool breeze, the birds that land on your finger.
I think that only happens to you. Or not.
I'm really glad I met you.
Uh-oh.
What?
That sounds like a goodbye, and here I was hoping we'd still be able to hang out.
Stop it, you have to take off. I can't. Cut!
I was just tossing sprinkles to Fluttershy when all of a sudden they glow! It's glowed, right? Glue, glow, glue? Glue sounds like it could be right, but I don't mean glue like it's sticky. I mean glue, as in the past tense of glow. But maybe glowed is right, it just sounds wrong, am I right? Glow?
Pinky, just tell us what happened.
I know I'm charming for it.
How did you know what I was thinking? Sorry for the snarf.
Why do you think we wanted our stash?
Woo!
And that my great-grandparents were trespassing on her land.
Yes!
So lonely cheering as one person.
It's sunset. She says to meet her by the rockery.
Wow!
Rented lips?
Oh, funny! You say it. Rockery, rock. Yeah, say that 5 times fast. Rockery, rockery, rock, rockery, rockery, rockaway, rock. Ooh, that's a tough one. Talk about a tongue twister. Rock quarry.
So much for my theory that leaving CHS would mean leaving any new magic behind. Sorry.
Hey, listen. I'm glad I ran into you.
You know you want to.
Here's a touching story. Once upon a time you died, and I lived happily ever after. The end.
Crikey! What the hell just happened? Ah!
Never saw me coming, did you? Then again, neither did any of your friends.
Whoa, she did all that herself?
These new powers are just wonderful!
Now that's a challenge! Hey, you! That's some pretty nice magic you got there. I'd say it's good enough that I could take you down just as easily. So are you up for a fight? Or are you just a chicken?
I think you'll find I'm anything but a coward. But nevertheless, I'll gladly show you what happens when you cross me. So tell me, little pony, what's your special skill, if you even have it? Not bad.
Suck on this!
Ha ha ha! You needed to be grounded to start with. Now get up!
Take one.
Show than you idiots.
You hurt me. You don't even know what I'm capable of.
Oh yeah? Hit us with your best shot, you multicolored freak.
Did you just...
She did. Kill her. Kill her.
Shouldn't have said that. We can't stick around here. She's gonna blow.
No retreat. No surrender.
just like the rest of them. Too easy.
You haven't killed me yet. I'll fight you to my last breath if it means taking you out.
So be it. What could it possibly be this time? Who in Celestia's name?
Hey, a lot of good that magic, did ya?
Time to take your medicine.
Hit the bricks, pal. You're done.
As soon as these idiots are done for, I'll finish you off like I should have done already!